knitted cast on. With your slip knot on your left needle, insert your right needle, wrap as if to knit, bring the stitch back under the left needle, pull it out, turn it, insert back on the left needle. Tighten. Now you have two stitches. Repeat. You don't even need to remove the right needle. You can continue until you have the required number of stitches. Now I have 6 stitches. Knitted cast on.